Now, today's video, I'm going to be talking about DeMarcus Cousins. We all know DeMarcus Cousins will be playing for the Golden State Warriors next season. And I know there's a lot of hate going towards him right now, but this video, I just want to strictly focus on DeMarcus Cousins' crazy body transformation and his weight loss. So I know DeMarcus Cousins has been out earlier this season due to a crazy injury which required surgery. So it was extremely serious. And just a couple days ago, DeMarcus Cousins posted a picture on Instagram. And just looking at this picture, I can tell that he's been in the gym and he's starting to lose a lot of weight. When DeMarcus Cousins first got drafted, he came in the league as 270 pounds. So when he was playing for the Sacramento Kings, he was nearly the same size for the entire time he was playing for the Kings. But then once he went to the Pelicans, that offseason, he was in the gym. And they said that he lost 20 pounds that summer, and that was last summer. So he was really in the gym working. The Pelicans had him on a crazy meal plan, and he was eating really healthy. He was in the gym 24/7, and he lost 20 pounds. DeMarcus Cousins was about 250 pounds last summer, and when he posted a picture on Instagram showing everybody his weight loss, literally everybody was shocked and surprised because he was so much smaller than we all expected him to be. But this is the thing, once the season started, he started to gain more weight. You can tell that he stopped being consistent with his meal plans and he stopped being consistent going to the gym all the time like how he did in the summer, because you can see the major difference in how he was looking once the season started and how he was looking during the off season. But later down the season, you can tell that he started to hop back on his meal plan and he started to slim down a little bit more. Before he got injured, he was actually looking way smaller. Like, he was looking smaller. You can tell that he was being consistent with everything. At the end of the day, his weight was not affecting his game. We all know DeMarcus Cousins is a dominant big man. He's one of the best big men in the league. He probably is the best big man in the league. He was averaging 25 points, 13 rebounds, shooting 47 field goal percentage. So his weight wasn't affecting his game, of course, because he's a dominant player. But you can just tell the difference in his weight throughout some games. Then once his injury happened, it's been 5 months he has not been playing. And he just been in the gym, going through rehab, working out, just doing everything he can do to get back 100%. And he even said himself, he's not 100% right now, but he will come back when he's ready. So he might not come back once the season starts. We just don't know. We got to see how he's feeling. But right now, he's capable to actually work out. I know everybody is shocked that he joined the Warriors. They said that the only reason he joined the Warriors because no teams was offering him. Then a source came out that the Pelicans offered him a 2-year, $40 million deal. But honestly, if I was DeMarcus Cousins, I wouldn't even take that 2-year, $40 million deal, just because really the type of player he is, he's averaging 25 points a game. He's an all-star clearly, and he's only getting paid $40 million for 2 years. If the Pelicans offer him $40 million for 1 year, I guarantee you DeMarcus Cousins would still be playing for the Pelicans. But then they tried to finesse just because of his Achilles injury. So honestly, that's the Pelicans' fault. They know he's worth more than that, and they try to downgrade him with his money. So DeMarcus Cousins, he's clearly losing weight. He's in the gym, and we just got to see his full body transformation once he's able to return on the court. I thank you guys for watching. If you make sure you like and subscribe, make sure you press that notification button. TK Gang, we out.